Welcome to Flannel Friday. This is me and my event for this week. This is a great time, and I'm so happy to get you guys into this event. This is a great one. We've got apple cider donuts, line dancing, as you can see, and blanket making. So let's get right into it, shall we?
My name is Savannah Paisley, and I am the College Activity Board President. I am hopeful that our social media posts really got out to the students and that word got around campus that we were hosting an event tonight so that hopefully people can enjoy some caramel apples, some blanket making, some friendship bracelet making, and some line dancing.
Genevieve, how are you doing? What are you making?
I'm making a bracelet.
Can I ask what you're making? Like, you're making your name?
I'm just gonna add DA and ta-da.
There you go. Fun time. Yeah. Smooth. You guys get the blanket you wanted to pick out, like the flower design?
Yeah.
There you go. You guys having a good time, having fun?
Absolutely.
You guys try out the caramel apples just yet?
We did.
What'd you guys make? I'm curious.
I just got a caramel apple.
Caramel apple? Just caramel apple? There you go.
Box standard.
All right, you guys have a good night, all right?
I could not be happier with how the event turned out tonight. We had so many different students come out and enjoy the different activities. We had a great time line dancing. We had a great time making blankets. And I cannot wait for our next event on Friday.
Line dancing was a huge success. Many more people than I thought were going to line dance tonight. And it turned out so unbelievably well. I don't even know where to start talking about it. I look like a mess. I have been dancing for 2 hours straight. But it has never been more fun here in the ballrooms this year so far, and I love it here. It's just amazing.